Hey Chinese, this is Mr. Jungle Chickens, and welcome to my YouTube again. Welcome to my vlog and Chinese Home Bruno vlog in a couple of 4 go. It's a wonder go, yeah, then let's know that. Never forget to do vlogs, so you know them. But yeah, Chinese, I'm back. I'm just channel to give up vlogging, Chinese, just to know. Yeah, Chinese, I'm starting to get a cold right now, Chinese. I've got a bad cold from my throat. Like, I feel like I had it I can't remember, a few days ago. 2 days, I'm assuming, Chinese. I can't remember what started. Because I felt no sis, and then I went into a cold. That's weird, Chinese. I've got like 2 illness, Chinese. Like, that's so weird, Chinese. But yeah, Chinese, before I start this vlog, I just want to say that if you like this vlog, please subscribe, like the vlog, and leave a comment, and I will reply. And you, Chinese, I know my voice sounds rough, Chinese, like my voice, because I got a cold in that. It is almost 1:30, I need to get ready for swimming. And you, Chinese, like, I'm having a good time, Chinese, got college. What I'm gonna learn about is, I'm gonna try and learn how to be a good YouTuber, Chinese. I'm gonna try and do that soon, Chinese. I might do that. I think that after this vlog, Chinese might teach you how to be a YouTuber. I might teach you after this, Chinese, okay? Maybe not right now, of course. I got a cold. Maybe when I get well soon, Chinese. Maybe when I feel like I'm better. But, yeah, Chinese, I need to stop, like, doing bone vlogs because I don't want to make people bored about it. I mean, just quit watching it. But, yeah, I'm going to make them watch it longer. Let's do this, Chinese. Fun. And, yeah, I hope I might do it in vlogs again and in the videos. So yeah, I hope I won't like be for kids or children because I need to follow FTC and corporate rules. So yeah, it didn't even happen. That's weird, Chinese, because it's January 1st, did it even happen? It's just past. Like, it didn't happen, Chinese. Like, it happens over time, but never realised. But yeah, this happened, Chinese, because I believe that it's a changed again. So I'm not sure, because I believe that, YouTube might just change everything in this year, Chinese. But yeah, long story, and yeah, Chinese, got my cold, Chinese, my voice, I can't talk because my throat is hurting, Chinese. It is hard, but I just keep cracking when I speak, Chinese, or breaking. I don't know why, Chinese, it's annoying. But yeah, Chinese, I had to get ready for swimming. I think I'm gonna leave about when the bike goes to 7. Got like 2 minutes, Chinese, not 10 minutes, I got 10 minutes. And yeah, Chinese, I want to show you something. I got like a new subscriber again, Chinese, I just printed out of college. Yeah, I like it. Look at that, Chinese. It's amazing. Oh, it's upside down, is it? No, it's not. Look at that, Chinese. Subscribe for more. Or subscribe to my channel if you want to see more vlogs. I'm going to check a video because I know you can't see it. It looks like that white toxin as well. I'm not sure. I'm going to get with someone to get rid of this because I don't like the white in Chinese. It looks squint Chinese, so it needs to be straight so you can see it properly. But yeah, I'm going to do this soon, Chinese. I need to get glue. I need to get like a sellotape to stick on the wall, Chinese. And yeah, at least I need to just take this sellotape off from that and then I can connect to that, Chinese. Makes sense, eh? Like, I'm going to try to do that, Chinese. I'm going to try to do that, Chinese. And yeah. And you, Chinese, I just got a cold, sweeties, but if I cough too much, that means I had to get like foot and chest sweet, Chinese, so it doesn't have even my cover, even hurt my chest, I'll get a panic attack. But I'm not sure you won't get a panic attack, I'm not sure. But yeah, yeah, that's my cold, sweet, Chinese, hope you like it. I need to eat it right now. No, I need to suck it first and eat it. But yeah, it's too hard to eat it because I'm having some break my teeth. Look, Chinese, I'll close on my YouTube show. Thanks for watching. Just let me know. I promise I will do a learning vlog because I remember to be winners.